The main difference between strep and flu and COVID is that there are actual treatments for strep and there are treatments for the flu. And currently we don't have a really good treatment for COVID. If you're sick with COVID, it is very, very important for you to quarantine so that you don't give it to other people.